Alright, go ahead and save under I survived. Yippee. Oh, yeah, that's Olya Lamp. There you go. Hey, look, there's a monster. He's so happy, too. He's just like, I'm gonna get you. You can try. Alright, drop it. Run in here. Get the talisman. Cool. Let's pick up the daggers. Gucci goo. One, two, three. Leave. 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 Yeah, leave. I mean, that gold one looks a little important, but that's okay. Alright, I want to see if one of these daggers can mess this guy up. If he can, this is going to be great. Let me go ahead and get to a better spot. Lady, you need to run. Woo, you need to run. He gonna spank you. Come on. I'm trying to run. She's like, occasionally just, she doesn't want to run. She's like, nah. You know what? I'm not much of a runner. Eat these heels. I've had a long day, dude. Had a long day. I don't need to deal with this shit. Alright, let's try this dagger. Where you at? She is ready for you. She is. Yes! Screw you! You got me 8 kills. Okay. Sorry. I'm good. I'm good. I swear. I'm good. I'm good. All right. Now we need to go get the small statue. Come on, there you go. Use those legs, lady. Use those legs. All right, let's go try the key out real quick. And then we'll go get the small statue. Knock out the tall guy. The, knight. So I was drawing a blank there for a second. There's a name. I was wondering what the name was. It's the knight. Yes, the knight. Okay, key. Use the key. Yes! Things are coming together! Probably should save it just in case things try to get me killed. There's a mechanism to trigger. I'll say we need the sword. There's a record and there's a book. Okay. What's with this table? I guess that's nothing. Let me check the painting. What about the painting? Nothing on the painting, and we'll check the cabinet right over here. Nothing important. All right. Well, I know where to put that record. Only bit of a problem, though, is how to get past spiders. Yes, spiders tend to be an issue. I wonder if I can use...
You could give the best hugs.
Nope, that does not go to there. Okay. Not too sure what I used with the poker, by the way. Alright, now all we have is the issue with... Hey, at least I'm getting it together. I'm getting my stuff together here. I survived. Spiders. How does one take out the spiders? Maybe a different dagger, potentially? Let's try it. You feel weak! Damn it, she feels weak! Zubri says, hey! She feels weak! She's dying! Damn it! Where's the horror? It's the psychological elements of the whole experience, son. That's what it is. Look at this. It's the dragging and everything. She does have very large boobs. It's a polygon issue. That's all it is. They only wanted to give her two polygons, so you had to have, like, just 2 points. Like, for all we know, she doesn't even have an undercarriage. Yeah. Which is kind of weird when you think about it. As soon as we beat this, though, Pinky Swear Promise, we will play Emily Wants to Play 2. Yeah, 2. How to take spooters? Burn them with righteous fury. You know, actually, that might be a good idea. Can I burn them with fire? I have fire. Oh, wrong shit. Okay, sorry. That's okay. We've had that happen a lot, actually. You'd be surprised. Why can't I get past spooters? Says that they're slow but invincible, from the wiki says. Okay, so the wiki says they're invincible. But they're also solids? No, go! Force! Don't die on me! So I need to get past them to get to the... I have a gramophone with the proper record now. I need to do this! I need to make this a thing! Alright. Okay, go! Why are you so solid, spider? Sorry. Oh, you have the vid on mute. Ah, okay. This is the only way in, by the way. Then again, hang on. There might be another way. Hang on. No, don't go. Oh. Actually, wait. No, we gotta go up. Okay, hang on. I think we do. This guy's got a sword. We might be able to knock his ass out. Take the statue to knock him out. Take the sword. And then fight the pirates, the ghost pirates. And then maybe, just maybe, he might, like, drop a key or something. Maybe? I don't really know. I'm making this stuff as I go along. Can you guys tell? Drop that. Alright. Take the... What do you mean I can't take anymore? I want... Give me the statue. Okay, give me the statue. Damn it. Gotta keep the talisman. Let's see. I don't need the jug. She's got enough. Alright, back it up, lady. Cannot take anything else. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna put the gramophone down. Gramophone down. No, you need the arrows, as far as I can tell. Which is weird. To get, to take out the painting. So I don't know how to handle that. Janitors, hey buddy, how you doing today? Hopefully you're having a good day. Alright, there's the knights. Here's the heavy statue. Here's the throw. There's the hit. It's good. Pick up the damn sword, lady. Take that fine sword. And let's go take out a fine pirate, I guess. Let me go get the gramophone one more time. Hey, go. Run, lady, run! Or casually move over to that area. That's fine. It's okay, she can casually go. Can confirm Resident Evil apparently did not have any original ideas when it came to the bathroom scenes, because apparently they also have a plant in the bathroom. Yeah. Shocker. My slight childhood right there is just completely, utterly ruined now. Okay, she's gonna climb down. A walk down. Sorry, she's not. There's no climbing involved. She's just very active. Okay, here we go. Shanos, you're welcome, brother. Yeah, that's what I'm here for. Random stupidity and random acts of stupidity. Yep. Yep. Gotta have them. Alright, I got a sword. Let's try this. Alright, on God, Pyatt. On frickin' God. Is this supposed to be like the final boss fight? The pirate? I feel weak. Well, he got me. Damn it, wrong one. Okay, so I feel like that's right. That we gotta use the sword to have a sword duel with the pirate, the ghost pirate. There it is! There it is! Oh! You smack him! You beat him! You beat him, girl! There we go. There you go. You're bleeding him. You're bleeding him. Yes! Pirate is dead! What did he drop? He dropped, you find a key. So yeah, you need to take his ass out. I bet you anything to get around because you can't get around normally. Let's find out.
I win.
Yep, this is where we need to get into. Gramophone. We need the new record. Use the new record. Shit, don't touch him! Ghosts don't like to be touched. Can confirm. Okay. So, it's still gonna kill you. So I have to move around them. And then it'll be fine. Alright, I'm gonna get in the center. That way it's like, we're walking right up. Okay, now, save. Save, awesome. Now, gramophone, record, yes, yes. Okay, we want to get in there. Leave. Leave. Just walk. Walk right up. Walk right up. Get it. Get it. You get it, girl! Uh-oh. Ah! Don't get so close! Oh, don't touch me! Don't touch- No! Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. That's a death. If you don't know this, the ghosts will hunt your ass down like a dog. Okay, get the key. Leave. Leave. Go, 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 go. God damn it, if I could just have a better run than like hit the up button twice. Okay, there we go. Boom. 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 Give me it. Alright, so this key probably goes to which door? Also, now that I think about it, hang on. I wonder if I could take that sword that we just got and stick it on the trigger mechanism right here. Will that work?
Waddle, can you say time curse?
Nope. Oh.
Your face is so
sorry, Galactic. Alright, so I need a sword. Oh shit, we broke the saber. Do we need to keep that? You don't have to oink oink? Okay.
Your face is so fat.
Ooh, yeah, actually, I kinda got a food belly, a food baby right now. Quite a bit of food. Okay, it's locked. Key? No, that doesn't actually go to that. Okay, so where does this key go to? Is there any more locked rooms now that I think about this? Let's go down there. How dare you not penguin grunt for me? Okay, so let me think. Uh-huh. I want to say... Oh, not that. I don't know where that key goes to. Yeah. We saw the Graboid downstairs, which I'm not too sure how to take his ass out, to be fair. We got everything in the library. All the rooms upstairs have been checked. Yeah, what game? We're gonna check this room. Already checked that room. Is there anything? Okay, that's not important. Come on, come on. Oh, wait, no, no. I was gonna say, I think I know where the key goes. Can confirm, don't actually know where the key goes. Yeah, I think... Nothing important. Actually, it's on the list, but I think it's actually vaulted. We will be, we played Resi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We tried 6. I tapped out of 6. We played 7, both in VR, non-VR. Revelations 1, 2. Actually, really like Revelations 2, by the way. And Code Veronica. Alright, I'm just gonna check the upstairs. I think, yeah. Oh, thanks, Gabby. Yeah, we're fine upstairs. So I just need to figure out where this key goes. I don't think anything is locked. And then I need to figure out... You know what? I'm gonna go back to the, that mechanism with the sword. And instead of using the sword, I'm gonna throw the sword. That might actually work. Yeah, yeah. We haven't played it this year. We played it last year. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is... Let's take a look. I think Resident Evil 0 is the... Let's see, what other Resident Evil games? Which one is currently... So yeah, HD and 0 and Revelations 1 are the only ones that are not vaulted at the moment. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 7 in VR and Revelations 2 are all vaulted because of last year. Alright, this should be the key to the dance hall. Or not. That should be connected to the other room in the dance hall. Whatever, whatever. That's okay, that's okay. This is the only thing we can interact with right now, and that's it. Sword. Throw. Okay, how about sword drop? No, okay. That's, not working. Not like I thought it was gonna work. Action. There's a mechanism to trigger. Can I just use the broken saber? Wait, what did that say? Yes! There we go! Actually, Chandros, what'll end up happening is we have VODs coming up. So, in the next, I think, 2 or 3 days, you guys are going to start to see all the Resident Evil live streams that we did in the past. Next year, though, all the Resident Evil games become unvaulted. Jeff, are you back? Can you see? Hold up. That looks like a trap. Hang on. I'm going to go with the trap. Okay, run across. Yes! It is a trap! She got stuck! Not my fault! She got stuck on the wall, alright? I tried to move her ass, and she got stuck. Okay. I need to save because apparently that's hard. SJ, welcome back! Hey, we're on a move though. We are on the move. Might have to deal with the graboid in this area though. Where's that graboid at? Oh, shit. He's gonna get me, I think. Child! Ah! Shit! Oh, I'm going for it. I got a shotgun with its name on it. This is looking like endgame here, guys. Once we get through this, we're jumping into Emily Wants to Play too. And maybe Five Nights at Freddy's. Shoot it! Shoot it! She got him! She's walking! You are happy. I'm glad you are happy. Is that the graboid laughing? I think I'm gonna go the other way. Yeah, I'm gonna go the other way. What is it? I think Grabboid can only go one way. Yes, he can. All right. Oh, no! She nearly died. Still gonna say it. That sounds like the Predator music every time I hear it. Hey, look! It's a, Green Barney? Oh, no! Green Barney's gonna get me, guys. Step back now. Step back. Alright, there's the run. Oh shit! Your cartridges are wet! What do you mean her cartridges are wet? You feel weak? You are dead? Okay, so don't have your gun out in this area. That's what the game just told me. I love how the fact that there's so many things that this game is willing to kill you on. I have never seen a game so willing to kill a person before. Really, I haven't. Wait, it does it for all my shotgun blasts? Really? Ooh. Oh no! Cut him in! And she's dead. Okay. How about this? Instead of running, when we get there, we'll walk across. Yes, we'll walk across. Take your time. Looks like you're gonna take it anyway. Or not. Okay, that's fine anyway, lady. So this little section of the game, no matter what you do... Come on, run! Run! Run, goddammit! How did you jump up? And fail miserably? Got it! I don't know what that is. Your rifle is empty. So, you're telling me all 8 shots are gone. Okay, let's use a sword. It's... Am I supposed to run around you? Okay, ghosts. Come on, lady. Come on. Now you're just pissing me off. That's so bullshit. It's like, we gotta remove it. We gotta get rid of it. Okay, climb it. Climb it. Okay, here comes whatever spider thingy that is. Oh, God. Come on. Come on, derp derp. Why'd you go into him? No, no, no. Don't go into him. Oh, you better move, child. I'm gonna save it just in case. We have no biscuits, no healing items. How does she... How does she jump across? Wait, how does she... How do you jump? You never taught me how to jump, game. You never taught me how to jump. You never even told me there was an option to jump. What is... Okay, hold up. We now have a jump option. She got a crazy jump, by the way. Quick! Just keep cutting! Just keep cutting! Okay, save. We have got to be near the end of the game. Because apparently you're supposed to be able to beat this game in an hour. Sorry. She's got it. She's going for it. She missed it. She missed it. She had it. Oh, now you're going to give me a better perspective. All right. Okay. All right. Precision platforming, old school style, with crazy eyes. Go, girl. You go, girl. You, oh, child, sweet child of mine. All right, save. We're safe scumming this. I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to. You see this jumping? It's not exactly AAA here, guys. Woo! Get it! Okay. If we gotta jump through this, and it's like a time thing, I'm gonna lose my shit. Where am I at? Where am I at?
Okay!
Where am I at? Guys! She's not showing up on the screen! Woo! Where are we? I'm gonna take a death. I'm gonna save scum it. Hiyah! Did it give us the wrong perspective? Oh, it did. No, it gave us the wrong screen.
Yay!
Woo! Alright, save it as a backup save. We are weak man babies. Unable to handle an older title game. With crazy eyes. Come on, I need you to run. Why didn't they have a run button? Why is there another sword here? Did we want another sword? Sword. Ah! Oh! Shit! Okay, gotta go. Gotta go. Where am I at? Woo! No! She's alive! I don't know how, but she's alive. Platforming here is a real, real treat, by the way. It's a real doozy of a treat. Cinder, hey buddy, how you doing? Uh-oh. Incoming. Nope. Oh! Don't die! I said, don't die! Not die! It's the opposite of don't die! Oh, wrong one. There we go. Cinder, what you do is, it's exclamation point redeem, followed by whatever audio command you want. If you want to know the list of the audio commands, it is exclamation point stream store. I heard somebody had some cheatsy doodles with, some roulettin'. Yeah. I heard you, you roulette super hard. Okay. I can barely see where the pixels are going, but I hope to God the pixels are going the right way. Okay, that perspective, I cannot figure out where she's at. Oh my God! Oh, she died! But of course she died. Yeah, so I went ahead and retooled the bot, Avalon. So, the bot should be working as intended, hopefully. Maybe. Alright, we might have to save scum this as well, because, perspective platforming is definitely not something this game is a winner on. Okay. Save. Provided we don't have to fall back through this area, we'll be fine-ish. She's protected from the thingy! Okay, where? Okay, get up there! Get up there! It's right there.
Yeah!
Oh, shit. Get the child. Sweet child of mine. Okay. Please don't fall to your death. Also, please don't have anything fall at this height and or point of the game. This would be great, by the way. Just don't. We're so close. I feel it. We're so close, guys. I feel it. There's a chest right there. Go get it. There we go. Oh, thank God. Okay. Boom, boom. Oh, one word, Cinder, just so you know. Let me guess. That's where the key goes. Yep, that's where the key goes. You find a gem. You mean... a gem? Oh my, guys. Okay, you find a book. And what do we do with this book? What do we got here? What do we got? What is that? I don't know what that is. All right, read the book. What do we got? Memoirs of Lost Souls.
The mask must fall. You who discover this manuscript, understand this. I am here at your side. I am waiting in the darkness of my crypt. Soon you will belong to me. One of my slaves wrote this document. I have lived for 3 centuries, and my name is Ezekiel Prakst. Or Eliah Pickford. You may choose which to call me.
Wait. Are we getting told by, like, some random dude be like, hey, I'm your master, you're my bitch.
I do not hide out of fear. My power is immense.
Your face is so bad.
I have sailed the 7 seas. My ship, the Astarte, spread terror through all the continents.
Cinder, we were doing that as a VOD, yeah.
Like the Welsh judges of 1620, but they could not destroy
this is kind of close.
And neither could the pirates. Now, I am immobilized. Damned Yankees!
Damn you, Yankees!
Witchcraft, voodoo, and the Cthulhu cult. I know them all. I have reigned and implored the stones. Only the Cotonian haunts the cavern and resists me, but he dare not attack. I have need of a living body to regenerate myself.
I take that's the worm, the
graboid. The Heartwoods managed to escape from me, but you who are reading these words, you will yield to my embrace.
Man, I feel like anybody from our time, like modern time, if we read that, we'd be like, troll.
I hear your ragged breath. And smell the stench of your fear. I have vanquished death. I built DeSeto. I know what it is to wait. Cthulhu.
Oh, he was on here a second ago, I think.
My servants will lay you upon the sacrificial stone. My roar will rend the night. You will be mine, and I shall reign once more. Come.
Guys, come to me. Ah, the voice acting in this game is messed up. I love it. Okay. Now that we had that fun moment, I think I'm gonna need that. What am I looking at in front of me, though? Like, is there anything in front of me that looks like a rock? She's like, no, can I push it?
Yes!
All right. Before we do that, we save. Save. Save scum. It's old game. Into the bowels of the cavern. I think she died. Nope, she's still alive. Why did you climb back up? Oh, God. Is there nothing here? Okay. That looks like a door, not a door. This room is in the dark. No. No. Please tell me I was smart enough to keep the lamp. Shit! Oh! No! No! Can I use a lighter? You don't have a lamp. Oh! I don't want to go back. I don't want to go through. No. SJ?